Oh, God! YouTube downgraded their site again! And they never learn! Why can't they just leave everything be?